We have some cool stuff happening tonight. We have a couple of solo acoustic acts here first, and then Tito from the Velvet Heads will be doing an elaborate solo presentation of his work. It's very cool. And then we have a group that's a full band, and so check it all out, and I'll allow the performers to tell you who they are. This is Maria Reyes.
Very short, as you can tell. We're just gonna do that and hope that works. So anyways, hello. I'm Maria. As he introduced me, most of you guys I know, some of you I've seen around, some of you don't know me at all. I'm not technically in Guitar Ensemble, I just chill and I write songs. I've never done this before, so this is like the first time that I'm performing my own songs for people, so I hope you guys like them. I have two songs I'm going to be performing tonight, and I am very nervous, so excuse that. Okay. Okay, so this first song is called Rain. I wrote it like a long time ago. Hope you like it.
Thank you. let's pretend that flub in the bridge didn't happen and that was just a perfect performance. Okay, sound good? Cool. Thank you, Whitney. Good. Okay, so this next song, it's called Butterflies. I wrote it for somebody who means a lot to me, but that's as far as I'm gonna go. Anyways, this is Butterflies.
Thank you. Good evening,
everybody.
Yeah.
I'm Abby. Thank you, Phil, for putting this all together. I have three demos for you guys. They're unreleased, but I'm putting out an album in August, so be ready for that. The first song I'm going to play for you today is called Baby Blue, I Love You. Song, I think. Hit it, Fergie.
She breathes like the
Because he's like the first person that I go to, like, hey, can you help me like produce this? And like he's like produced half of my songs, so shout out to Tito. All right, the next song, the last song, is called Time Sucks, and it's actually the first song I ever wrote at St. Francis, and it's actually the most amazing one, like lyrically to me, because it's the most important. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Is it supposed to be 7 minutes long?
Yes. Okay. Here we go. The song's inspired by Kurt Joy's A Different Age, if you guys know Kurt Joy's.
You and I need
guys so much. That was my set, but get ready for the others. Thank you so much. Hey, my song called is Abin, A-B-B-I-N. Love y'all.
Yeah, you can't be cheating on me. Anyway, hi guys, my name is Stephanie. How y'all doing?
Wow!
All right, so I've never written songs before, guys, so this is like my first time. But I will be performing because we're what?
Sick of bitches.
Period, what she said. So yeah, this first song is called Winnie's a Whore. No, I'm just playing. This is a song about Whitney. Whitney. That's it. Anyway, you can leave now.
Okay.
Okay, bye. Woo! I hope you guys enjoyed that. It was so good, right? I worked so hard on it, like, not even gonna lie. Oh! It's not about you.
Just play your song.
Kind of weird. Kind of awkward. Okay, so this first song I wrote with the help of my cousin, because, you know, she's like my best friend or whatever. She's not here, sadly, but that's alright. So the story behind the song is she was like FaceTiming me at like 2 in the morning, and she was going through some stuff, and she was telling me all this. I was like, well, I don't know what to tell you. Like, I can't really help you because, like, I'm going through the same stuff and all this. I'm like, yeah, people are telling me that's like, just let them. Just let them tell you. Like, just prove them wrong. And so, yeah, that happened. So here we go. Remember you got that scar. You let curiosity get the best of you in the moment, and the things people said that brought you down. When you cry, do you think that they notice? But you'd never let that show. Hide all your emotions. Just let them know when you're ready. Just let them know when you're ready. Just let them know that you're not gonna stop. Just let them know when you're ready. Just let them know when you're ready. Just let them know that you're not giving. People who are proud of the person that you've become. Let them know when you're ready. Just let them know when you're ready. Just let them know that you're not gonna stop. Just let them know when you're ready. Just let them know when you're ready. Just let them know that you're not giving up. People talk shit, get hit. That was about you. Yeah, song was about you actually. Oh, not here. Oh, she'll fight you.
I will fight you.
Okay. So this next song, I actually dreamt it up in a way. So I was. You ever just like fall asleep and you like just barely start dreaming? So for some reason I'll start dreaming up songs, and I had this sound. I guess I might have fallen asleep to a song or something, but I ended up just playing it on the guitar. I was like, you know what? Let me write that. And at first I didn't know what to write to it until I was put into a certain situation. I was like, oh my gosh, I don't know what to do. And I wrote a part, and then that part turned into something else. So yeah, this song has no name, because I don't know. Change the things I do, like the way I act around with you. It's not that I don't like who I am, it's just something I don't understand. Cause lately you've been bringing out a different kind of me, the kind of me I thought that no one would ever see. But now I know that it's for your eyes and try not to cry, wondering where you are. You've got my jacket, I really hope you think of me. I'll miss you more than I miss my Arizona ice days. And I know that I can drive you crazy. And I know in your room, it's small and cute in a shade of green. So don't you worry, I'm here, I'll never disappear. I try not to think about the limited days we have. The way I just forgot my lyrics. You more. next song I didn't actually write, but I wanted to sing because my best friend, Noah James, he's here. And this song is just a song that means a lot to me because so many memories and all this, you know, all that jazz. And I'd ask him to come sing it, but nah. Oh. Okay. Anyway, this is Coffee.
All right, we're gonna have a quick switch over here and try to get some of our technology in order, and yeah, give us about 5 minutes. I didn't know how well the people on the streaming can see this, but Tito's got this really amazing setup that he's been working on that's super cool. He has two Omni chords, he has the mic record here, he has Ableton set up with an Ovation, and then what is that, it's a TR-808?
Yes it is.
Yeah, it's got the TR-808, and then if you can see underneath here, he has two different pedal boards. He's got a lot of really cool stuff happening, so anyways, he'll be getting started here in a moment.
Still need to make sure this is all working.
Send the laptop signal first, please.
Cool. Let me just make sure everything is working good. All right, cool. So what's up, guys? I'm Tito. Thanks for coming out tonight. Hi, Whitney. This is the first time I'm doing this sort of thing, so I'm really excited. I'm just a little nervous. It's a lot, but it's awesome. This first song is called Go Home, Girl.
Go home, girl,
yeah. Thank you. Thank you. This next song is well, first I want to say that quick shout out to the University of St. Francis Music Technology Program for allowing us 24/7 access to all this cool shit. This is awesome, and I'm glad to have this opportunity to do this. However, since it is a Catholic institution, this next song, I have to censor it. It's not that song, it's not that one, but you'll be able to tell which words, you know. But anyways, this is a filler song. Next song is called Roma. Apparently, so it's about the city, Rome, in Italy. I just really want to go to it, I guess. That's the lyric the whole time, pretty much. I don't know how to do this.
Have you read the book I've read this song? So, let's try it out. Right.
so much. Thank you. I forgot I have to use a guitar, so give me a second. All right. Thank you guys again for coming out tonight, watching the singer-songwriter ensemble. Just want to say shout out to Abby, who played, and Stephanie, and remind me your name?
Maria.
Especially Maria and Stephanie for playing their first shows ever. So again, that was awesome. So good job, guys. Thank you. I'm done. Thanks, guys. Up next, we got Whitney and her group. Thank you.
I'm Whitney. I'm the person that Stephanie was thinking about earlier.
Yeah.
Not the whole time, just I mean, yeah, she wrote a love song for me too, but I was also the man in the chair for Abby, so yes, I'm a man. Thanks, Stephanie.
Yeah.
Pointing out the obvious. I actually, no, sorry, Stephanie. I'll write one about you next time. This song doesn't have a name, but if I had to name it right now, it'd probably be Falling Apart. So, because that's what this song is about to do. Shout out to Kyle for playing the guitar part, because I'm bad at guitar. So we're going to get the rest of the band up here now. I'm gonna forget the lyrics, but just in case. Don't look at me like that, dude. Is this gonna be Tom? so I wrote another song, but I wrote it for a whole band, and obviously I can't play an entire band's worth of instruments at once. I could try. It'd be a one-man band. I'll play harmonica and guitar, and I'll have, like, the bass pedal thing. I don't know what that's called, but I thought it was really cool when I saw it. So these guys are going to help me out and play my song for me. I don't know why this feels like it's... I actually wrote this song kind of about my car, which sounds dumb, but... college has been kind of rough, and most of the time I find myself driving to cope with it. So this song is about that, and I also don't have a name for this one, but if I'm going to name it, I'll name it Cadillac CTS.
Hello, everybody. songs have any names or anything, so I guess we'll just go.
Next song, I guess, I don't know. By the way, our name is the Super Sequential Sweater Symposium.
I don't know how to say it, so I can't introduce us. Boom. What do we got? Like 2-3 more? Something like that. Yeah, something like that. I lost track.
Seven more.
This one has a name.
This one's called Seven. Yeah. It's weird.
Thank you.
For the evening, am I? Yeah, I'm right. All right, thank you everybody for coming out. Thank you, Phil, St. Francis, the Muse, everybody. It's been fun.
Thank you all so much. I just want to remind you that the Jazz Ensemble concert is on Thursday, so that's gonna be really cool. So there are the main ensembles playing, and then there's a second group that's playing, and then I'll be playing with my trio. So if you can come and check that out. And thank you so much, Dylan, and have a good night.
What happened on your song? On our 7/8 song?
My left ear is bleeding.
No, what?
No, there was this one hiccup. Other than that, there was one part where we just got a little off after that song.
Thank you all for coming to the Muse on Main. I want to thank everyone online who watched. Appreciate the thumbs ups, the loves. Also, the live stream is archived on the Muse on Main Facebook page or YouTube page. If you want to watch your performance from tonight, you can go do that at the Muse on Main page. Thank you for coming out.